Sophia's passion for cooking. I'm Sophia. Thanksgiving is this Thursday and I'm going to make a tasty pumpkin bread today. You can eat this for your breakfast or for an evening snack with a hot cup of coffee or tea. Let's get started.
Let me show you the ingredients for my pumpkin bread. 3.5 cups of unbleached all-purpose flour, 3 cups of sugar, 1 cup of vegetable oil, 4 eggs, 2 teaspoons of baking soda, 1.5 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of pumpkin pie spice, 1 teaspoon of nutmeg and 2 teaspoon of ground cinnamon, 2/3 cup of water and 2 cups of pumpkin puree.
Let's preheat the oven to 350 degree Fahrenheit, that is 180 degree Celsius.
Combine all the dry ingredients, salt, baking soda, ground cinnamon, nutmeg, pumpkin pie spice and some ground cloves. Let all the ingredients become well incorporated. Blend sugar, eggs and oil. I'm using a stand mixer, but you may use a hand mixer. Add 2/3 cup of water and mix it again. Add pumpkin puree and blend it well. Add the dry ingredients a little at a time. Let all the ingredients become well incorporated. This recipe will make 2 loaves. Take 2 loaf pans and spray them with non-stick cooking spray. Split evenly into loaf pans and bake them for 50 to 60 minutes or until they are ready. This one has a lovely picture of Thanksgiving. I got some extra batter, so I'm going to fill these small baking pans. Do the toothpick test. Let them stand for 10 minutes before you remove them from the pans. Let them rest for 20 minutes on a cooling rack before you slice them. My delicious pumpkin bread is ready. It looks so yummy. You can freeze them for up to 3 months or leave them in the refrigerator for a week.
Wishing you a harvest of blessings, good health, and safe and happy holidays. Happy Thanksgiving!
For your convenience, I've added a link to my banana and zucchini bread recipes in the description box. Please check them out.